Thank you, David. First tonight at 6, an employee arrested in connection with a credit union robbery.
16 WAPT Jennifer Ortega reports police are still looking for more people.
Ridgeland police did confirm today that they've arrested an employee of the Members Exchange Credit Union Bank. They say Olivia Walker may have been part of an inside job. That Pearl resident is already facing charges for conspiracy to commit a bank robbery. Deputies are holding her in Madison County Jail without bond. So officials are saying it's an ongoing investigation and they're still looking for the guy that ran off with the cash. In Ridgeland, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
And once again, police are still looking for more people connected to this robbery. Call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS if you have any information.